See, viewers, that little kitten I rescued a month ago is still here. Well, good afternoon, guys. As you can see, I am back home in Herkimer after 4 days and three nights house-sitting for my folks again. Got the fan on behind me because it's kind of hot up here. So I'm probably going to do the first thing I did when I came back home the last time. Probably going to take a bath and then probably going to do some other stuff too. Then of course, this coming week, I got inventory and all that fun stuff. And then next month, I got to go back. So in the meantime, I'm gonna soak for a bit and then probably gonna go out and upload yesterday's vlog. Wow, can you believe it's 80 degrees here in Herkimer right now? And we're supposed to have more of this all this week. All this week is gonna be nothing more than wall-to-wall nice weather. And I've got one more day of freedom left. But at least Saturday is gonna be nice. So I don't know. Tomorrow I may try to go to the trail and see how things go. Tomorrow or even Saturday. Because Wednesday I go back to work. I'm not a personal note, I think this week's gonna more than make up for summer. And it looks like the leaves are starting to change here too. Although it was a lot slower than it was down at my folks. Well, tonight was a good night. About to go in, have some pizza, and then go back to bed on my own couch tonight. And just a heads up, probably in the next couple weeks or so, I'm probably gonna start renovating the house. So tomorrow, we'll see what's going on, because this week is supposed to be nice, and unfortunately, tomorrow night is my last night of freedom before I go back to work on Wednesday to get ready for inventory. So, good to be home, and I'll see you guys tomorrow morning.